Chapter 4 The Cunning Fox. One day a crow sat on a branch of a tree. He had a piece of cheese in his beak. A fox came there. She saw the piece of cheese in the crow's beak. The fox's mouth began to water. She wanted to take the piece of cheese. She went under the tree. She said, "Brother Crow, you are a beautiful bird. You must be having a sweet voice too. Please sing a song for me." The crow heard his praise. He was puffed up with joy. He opened his beak to sing. The piece of cheese fell upon the ground. The clever fox picked up the piece of cheese and went away happily. The foolish crow now repented on his folly.